Welcome back to Grandia 2. New Valmar 2, I think? Still? No, we're in 3. Alright. But the red one is where we saw that giant chest of happiness. Hopefully no more Valmar mods. I think I've had enough of those. Okay, that's the save. What? Didn't I just, like, come from a room that looked exactly like that? Huh. And opening it from the back. Mystic Potion, Battle Manicures, something, and Ogre Shoes. The only thing I'm really interested in. You're not going to use them, of course. That is a whole lot of moves, sir. Not that anybody needs it. And I don't think it's a straight improvement for anybody, no. That is a whole lot of move. But... yeah. I think once you reach 100, you're pretty much set. Well, as long as the two people doing melee attacks have a lot of move, it's fine. I mean, Roan and Elena definitely don't need it. Oh well. Moving on. Do-do-do. And yeah, just a little short tube, and now we fight two of them. I don't believe it's necessary for me to show this combat. No, they do have boom, however. Yeah, there's no reason for me to show this. They're gonna die horribly. It's a stall battle, that's all it is. As you can imagine, that fight wasn't really a big issue at all. Right. To the core! Wow, I got here much quicker than I thought I would. Granted, I spent an hour in the last part standing there taking hits from, whatchamacallit? I saved recently, right? Let's go save. I mean, it's just back a little bit, and, you know, back here. No worried about getting attacked on the way. Game is almost done. Game's almost done. We're at the core. Last boss fight times. Stuff like that. Do I have enough to actually power up this egg to a reasonable level? Not really. Oh well, it's something you can do, because the dragon egg's going to be a lot nicer than chaos egg. Although, I don't really feel like switching it. Not really worth it. I don't think it is. Oh well, let's go to the core and end the game, shall we? Let's do that. Let's go beat up Zara, Valmar, Valmar, Zara, the dude with problems, and there's lots of eyes. Greediness. And that looks vaguely disgusting. That's true, but what about the good parts? You're barking up the horrible bad tree, wrong tree with that one. He's gotten over that a long time ago. And you killed Merrig. There is no way she's going to do it. The only person that he has an even somewhat reasonable line with is Elena. Playtime is over. Oh, you're gonna get it, buddy. You're going to get it. Trust me. We've got quite a bit of it. And we are going to rock your world. Although I don't know why it would look like that. Yeah. So, we got the left head, right head, all my core, and the middle head. The middle head has all healer, I believe. And, you know, craze and all this other crap. We're going to do, since we're on him, but he really doesn't have anything, which, yeah, just go for Dragon's End. Aim for the middle head. Because I think the middle head has all healer.
You cannot get away with that!
Leave. Teo's gonna do her usual thing, buffing the whole group. And, Elena and Ryota are just going to blow him up. That's what they're good at. Yeah, that attack hits are very strange. It's exactly what it looks like. It's kind of like a half of a horseshoe or something. It's really weird. Sometimes it'll hit them, sometimes it won't. It looks like a half horseshoe. You know, it looks like a piece of pasta. Like, that's how it would affect. I don't know whether or not it's just, you know, he starts over in a different spot and it's a line attack. Or if it is indeed, you know, has some sort of curve to it. I'm not sure. Please don't hit Ryudo. That's probably the second worst person you could hit. Although Elena can face it. I didn't use any of my seeds.
Damn.
Oops.
You shall be defeated.
Darn. Doo-doo. Come on, Elena. Sometime today, please. Oh, Destruction Light. I remember this being awfully painful. Or at least looking painful. Whenever you miss, I just giggle. Oh, do I? No, I don't. Well. Nah, screw it. Although I could have done Vitality March as well. You're just now getting your second turn, Roan? Oh no, it's the right head that has all healer. I thought it was the middle head. Or does the middle head have all the nasty?
Here goes a million fold!
Probably overboard. Just a little bit overboard. Oh well, I got lots of SP items and... why hold back, right? Yeah, remove that awful confuse that, poor Tio had going. I should probably lower his, no, actually, this four parts, lowering his, axe would kind of be troublesome. Raising my axe is a lot easier. Along with my attack, eat it!
Sworn enemies, take that!
I still got, what, one more of those? Yeah, I've got all the heads down to about half now. I have no idea what he says. Because of whatever filter they put it through, it sounds like I am the symbol to the debt. But I'm not sure what he's actually trying to say when he uses Hammer Claw. Eh? Not that it really matters. Shame. It's because they put him through a very strange filter. Voice filter. Audio filter. Whatever the heck this is supposed to be called.
I shall reveal the power of God.
See, that one makes sense. I can hear that one fine. And understand it. It's just the Hammer Claw one seems a little bit odd to me. I didn't know you had Burn Strike. Who are you hitting? Aw, I was hoping it was Elena. S5 resist to it. Now that's reasonably painful. But I don't really care too much. Yeah, let's go back to Dragon's App. Dragon's App's doing what, like 4,000? Yeah, about that. And we're on Ryuto's final Sky Dragon Slash. Out of his normal SPF, of course I could just give him Baobab Fruit and there's another one. Yeah, and he's doing about 5k with that. That's pretty nice. No! Banish doesn't appear in this game too much, does it? I mean, in the original, it's pretty much all over the place. No. No. That's better. None of that. Trying to get rid of my hard-earned buffs. Shake my fist, Tusa. You know, Tio, we need to get you a new sock. It's got rips in it.
Dust to dust.
Oh, you hit Ryuto? I thought he didn't hit anybody. It's like, how did you miss? Yeah, that does pathetic damage now. Kind of odd that he didn't say dust to dust, ashes to ashes, or ashes to ashes. But which order is it? I don't remember. It doesn't matter. Not really. Go kill the right head. Or get shot in the face with the destruction light, you know, whichever. Whichever works. Doo-doo. Yeah. One healer is going to fix Ryudo right up. He is reasonably dangerous, though, if you don't use Whisper to the Stars. But if you don't use it, you're silly. Or going for a challenge run. One of the two. There goes that head. You need to fix up Ryudo. He's reasonably close to dying.
Come, O life-bearing water!
No!
Lotus flower, bloom!
Nah, he's going to do it. Crap! Come on, Roan! You're not gonna make it. Miss with House Slash all the time. I don't get how you can do that.
Lotus flower, bloom.
It's a mystery to me. There goes that head. So we got the core and the middle head left. Middle head has what? The destruction light? Yeah, let's get rid of that. Go. Just go for it. Kill that middle head.
Here goes my impact.
Then we can get rid of the body. Really? Day of Judgment? I don't remember what that does. I'm gonna let him do it. Screw it. I'm curious. I don't remember what it does at all. It's probably extremely painful. He has no face. Oh yeah, this attack. Now remember, before we got in here, two or three of the heads were destroyed, weren't they? Yeah, I think that classifies as painful. Although, I'm not really worried about it at this point. He's, pretty much in the beatdown phase after getting rid of the three heads, and Elena's gonna have no trouble keeping us alive. None. Of course, if he keeps doing it, this is going to. Yeah. It might actually be more dangerous to kill the three heads, because he might just do this over and over again. He might. It's a really long animation too. So you might. Well, you don't want to. You want to kill the middle head, and the right head was the one that healed, and just leave the other one up. That's the one that does spells, and then go after the body. That's probably the easier way to do it.
Eat.
What is that lowering, anyway? Oh, movement? Please. Anything you can do to me, buddy, at this point, I can easily recover in one spell that only costs Elena 18 MP. I can definitely melee you to death before you get me killed. Yeah, that's all he does after you kill the faces. Of course, it might do that after you kill the middle face, too. That's a possibility. But for... this is probably the longest animation in the game as far as an attack goes. I might as well have shown it, right? I mean, it's not doing it. Silly. Although I think I'm going to kill him with Teo now. I don't want to sit through that animation anymore. Oh, that was Ryudo. yeah. The animation doesn't exactly work. It's kind of interesting. It's a nice little thing to show, though. So, yeah, that's the Velmar's court completed. Until next time.